super excited as Haim.
I think we're gonna turn
the Guggenheim.
We're gonna turn the Guggenheim into the Guggen.
Haim.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hey there.
I wasn't expecting you. Hi, W.
Hi, W.
Come on in.
How's it going?
It's breakfast.
It's breakfast time.
Yes.
What do we got in the fridge?
Nothing.
What do we got?
There's nothing.
Hello, room service. Yeah, we'll have one of everything. Thank you.
Now time for the butter.
We don't cook a, well, maybe you do.
I do. I have
Danielle
to.
Danielle cooks the most.
Yeah, I'm the resident chef of the family.
Yeah. I feel like if I made anybody food, I would make them just insanely sick.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Hey, cheers.
Little does everyone know that I am Haim's hairdresser.
These girls and their hair, God.
No. Okay, it's stopped now.
And we're done.
What is this?
What is
I love this.
Give me a word, Danielle. Describe your style in one word.
Casual.
Okay.
Ooh, that's a good
It's a good word, you know?
What do you think my, I don't know what my word is.
Spunky.
Ooh, yeah. I like it.
I like having fun with clothes. So I'd say they're fun or flirty.
Ooh.
Flirty.
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 Flirty and thriving.
Into it.
When we thought of the Guggenheim, I think we just had a vision of us wearing red in the middle of this white, amazing cylinder.
We're like Wonder Woman.
Yeah.
Very powerful.
As you join in.
I know you're doing. You're just another recovering
heart.
New York, it's a hell of a town.
So wait, that's Central Park.
Yeah.
I'm still getting my bearings.
We're just a couple of valley girls.
Just a couple of valley girls in the big city.
Going to the show.